Hello and welcome to Sky World. Man who jumped into water at Ryder Cup continued to entertain fans as footage emerges when one man who should probably know better got carried away at the Ryder Cup on Sunday. He didn't do things by halves. Much to the crowd's delight, Europeans could be excused for letting their emotions get the better of themselves after winning back the Ryder Cup in Rome on Sunday. But one senior gentleman took his euphoria to the next level.